in a Zimmerman right now?
Oh, they're Zimmerman.
I told him we might push it back to wait for the Zimmerman.
Right.
That's quite good.
The Seder meal should be, I'm so sorry, finished in probably about 7 minutes or so. As soon as they're done, that's the majority of people I know are going to come here as well. So thank you for your patience. Yeah, we need to go and help finish that meal.
Is it from the meal?
Yeah, there is, because I just put the hats on.
Were you here for the dinner?
No, we had Christ care downstairs. days in some way.
We'll just finish, so at least we're working on this. We should probably get started in about 5 minutes.
We're not concerned.
Good. Please enjoy each other's company. Yes. Absolutely.
Eddie, do we all chose the same road?
Cool. Brilliant. Awesome.
many Assemblies churches at the same time. I've gone in the Presbyterian Brimar.
I would like to welcome to the church Robert Wesleyan College, all the way from Rochester, New York, under the director of David Chin. So thank you very much.
Thank you. first piece that you heard is by William Byrd. He's an English composer during the Reformation, which today this year we're celebrating the 500th anniversary of Martin Luther's Reformation, 2017. The Reformation happened in 1517, and the Reformation spread very quickly to Switzerland, where we have John Calvin, which is the Presbyterian tradition, and then to England, where we have the Anglican tradition. And William Byrd is a very interesting guy. He is secretly he's a Catholic, but he wrote a ton of Protestant hymns. So the one that you just heard is in English, so it's a part of the Reformation. Now we're going to sing also a Latin motet, also by William Byrd, and this is more to the Catholic tradition.
Thank you. His mercy is ever known.
just heard a piece by Mendelssohn, which we owe a great debt to, because if it wasn't because of Mendelssohn, we would not know who Johann Sebastian Bach is today. Because when Mendelssohn was 20 years old, he revived, really digged out this St. Matthew Passion by Bach, and performed it in the Berlin Zing Academy with hundreds and hundreds of amateur and professional musicians. And since that performance, St. Matthew Passion has become one of the most important work of J.S. Bach. So we just performed for you a work by Mendelssohn. Now we're going to perform for you a motet by J.S. Bach. A Lobet in den Herrn is taken from Psalm 117.
Oh, numbers and a theme song, and it changes every year, and we'd like to share that with you now.
Let me bring your love.
rehearsal, and we're going to share it with you right now.
Ephesians 5:19-21. Be filled with the Spirit, singing to one another in psalms and hymns and spiritual songs, singing and making melody in your heart to the Lord, giving thanks to God the Father in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, submitting to one another in the fear of God. Ephesians 5:19-21.
I got a joy, everlasting joy. I got a joy, everlasting joy. Oh!
I'll sacrifice, I'll go do some personal study.